You're watching News Bites Philippines. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Hey everyone. Just want to give our Marvel Super War fans an update on how we Filipinos are faring on the competition. From the initial 16 teams from all over Southeast Asia, at the start of the Top Clans 2020 Marvel Super War Invitational, we're down to the 8 best squads of the tournament. 5 teams from the Philippines, 2 from Thailand, and 1 Singapore-Malaysia squad made it to the knockout stage, fighting for regional pride, glory, and a lion's share of $20,000. The Filipino teams include Branny Sports, NMD Rage, NMD Outlast, Finesse Phoenix, and Imperium Pro Team. The upper and lower bracket finals will be played on October 23, 2020. Both matches will be played in a best-of-5 series. Imperium Pro Team will face NMD Rage in the upper bracket finals. The loser of that series will face 2B in the lower bracket finals. Make sure to tune in to the live stream and support your favorite Marvel Super War Pro teams. You also have a chance to win in-game items just by watching the stream. For each match, mystery codes will appear during highlights, and fans need to send the codes in the chat for a chance to win. The winners will be announced after each match on Top Clans 2020 official Facebook channels.
Ah, oh, I see.
Paimon's herd of
you
There you are, eavesdropper. Blink! Over here!
Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.